everyone, and welcome to another episode of Too Long, Moulas à Too Long. And today we are at episode number 13. And we are in Misamis Occidental, where we will meet with Jimmeric Rabillo, who is helping a family of four with two young children. And the father is having difficulty to find some work at the moment, considering the world crisis going on, so they really need the help. Okay, so let's go see what Jemery could do for them. Let's go.
Pamilya nga ako gay ng simo kagabi and mo yan yan ba na din kani ang asawa ko so kuan kani sugod tong pag lockdown kay kana sa pag ng kinahang kana ginhala ng bido kay sa panimal kana mo gud ang ako hatan din ang kuan sa kanang sa bata gigatas pa ni siya
Pamani.
So, Kwan, so, kamo ba lang ako ang napili nga beneficiary sa tulong mula sa tulong ni Mr. Nino? Mahatag siyang kwarta rin. Ipanag sa inyong mga kwan. Pamani.
And there you have it, guys. Another episode of Too Long, Moulas à Too Long, where I give 1,000 pesos and someone gives back to another family in the Philippines. Right, so thank you so much, Jimmery, for helping this family because they clearly needed the help. Thank you. All right, next week, guys, we are going to Leyte.